some universities they have an online application. Once a student is shortlisted, they still have to submit hard copy of the documents. So basically for every application, they still need to submit hard copies of the documents. So just by sending online documents, they cannot get the admission.